ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for Star News Sports Editor Neil Amato presenting tonight's game ball. And now let's meet the starting lineup for the visiting Bermuda Hogs. In goal, number 12, Lyndon Burgess. On defense, number 2, Darius Cox. On defense, number 4, Jelani Scott. On defense, number 23, Jonathan Ball. On defense, number 26, Glenn Bean. At the midfield, number 7, Damon Ming. At the midfield, number 9, Stephen Ashwood. At the midfield, number 11, LaShawn Dill. At the midfield, number 15, Devon DeGraff. Up front, number 16, Kishon Bean. And up front, number 21, Lloyd Holder. And now, stand up, make some noise. Let's hear for your 2008 Wilmington Hammerheads. Number 1, John O'Hara. Number 18, John Berklow. Number 17, Brandon Curran. Number 6, Tweety Walters. Number 3, Landy Madison. Number 9, Josh Smith. Number 20, Trey Alexander. Number 16, Jarrett Thayer. Number 13, Jody Hughes. Number 23, Brian Savilicus. Number 26, Jamie Holmes. Number 0, Kyle Pollock. Number 12, Mark Nurkowski. Number 8, Anthony Hudson. Number 25, Jailer Noviello. Number 24, Nate Northup. Number 14, Alex Harrison. And number 11, Jeff Rowland. Head coach of the Wilmington Hammerheads is David Irving. Assistant coaches are Anthony Hudson, Jackie Blackmore, and Andy Hayek. The trainer is Matt Trish. Fans, at this time, we ask you please stand, remove your caps as we honor this great nation and the men and women who defend it with the singing of our national anthem. Tonight, it will be performed by the Missionaires. tonight's national anthem singers, the Missionaries. Heads up, fans, the mini balls are provided by First Bank. The Hammerheads would like to thank L&L Tent Rentals for providing our VIP tent for the seventh consecutive year. Tonight's rosters are brought to you by Graybar Chiropractic and Rehabilitation Centers. Dr. Graybar has our backs, why not yours? The Hammerheads would also like to thank Soccer Mom. For all your soccer needs, head to Soccer Mom located on Market Street. If you're thirsty, head to the concession stands for an ice cold Budweiser. Budweiser is brought to you by Jackson Beverage of Wilmington. When attending a Hammerheads game, please drink and act responsibly. The Hammerheads would also like to thank tonight's game sponsors, the Star News and Buddy Blake. Fans, don't forget to get your raffle tickets for the Miles Lewis original opening night, $3 each or two for $5. These tickets are available at the VIP tent and at the merchandise booth. The drawing will be held at the 75th minute.
Yeah. Thank you.
Hammerheads goal scored in the 15th minute by number 23, Brian Savilikas. Assist went to number 9, Josh Smith. Your attention please, we have two trucks that are blocking an entrance, or an exit I should say. If you own a silver Toyota Tacoma, NC license plate SCD 1343, or a Chevy Silverado, NC license plate VYE 4921, we need you to move your cars immediately. Once again, a silver Toyota Tacoma, NC SCD 1343, and a Chevy Silverado, NC VYE 4921, you're blocking the exit for Hamburger Joe's. Southern Sign Company is responsible for the banners and signs located here in Legion Stadium. Southern Sign Company does it all from office doors to company cars like the Hammerheads van, Big Blue. Whether you're a visitor, just discovering Wilmington, or a local resident rediscovering Wilmington, head to theinsiders.com. The Insider's Guide will give you the local's perspective. Thank you. Silver Toyota Tacoma, NC license plate SCD 1343, and you're parked in the dirt parking lot next to Legion Stadium. We need you to move your truck immediately. Once again, Silver Toyota Tacoma, NC SCD 1343, we need you to please move your Toyota immediately. Thank you.